adorned by moonlight, her form is sublime. Her beauty will pass from your eyes to your heart, and there it will subdue the vagaries of mind. A trellis of joys where the vine grows and flowers. She is the darkening island of love. To the vermilion one who wounds with the arrow of her glance, I bow down. To the boon giver of love who is passionate, joyful, effulgent, and playful, I bow down. To she whose form is the ocean of bliss, I bow down. To she who delights in love, who is marked with the colors of red and white, I bow down. To she who delights in the flavors of feeling, rejoicing in the rasa of delight, to you, the giver of happiness, I bow down. To the queen of intoxication, I bow again and again. To the vermilion ocean, whose hips are heavy, whose breasts are full, whose thighs are strong like pillars, I bow down. To that one whose lips hold secrets, who is the stealer of hearts, I bow again and again. To she whose eyes are restless, whose head is marked by the sign of the full moon, and who holds a fire within her belly, to she who boils the milk of a lion and churns the milk of passions into the cream of love, to that one I bow down. To her whose hair is the black of swarming bees, whose throat is the black of a peacock's feather, whose eyes are the black of deep night, to that Devi whose body is all rasa and whose longing is untouched by lust, to she whose touch is the mudra of unstained